Hello, hello, Grade 10 Mabuhay. So again, this is Larry M. Del Rosario, and for today's video, we will be discussing topics on division of polynomials. Okay, so yung division of polynomials, i-divide ko siya sa maraming parts, sa iba't ibang parts rather, para mas maintindihan nyo nang maigi kung paano mag-divide ng polynomials. Okay. But before that, let us first identify ano ba yung polynomial and paano nating masasabi ng isang expression ay isang polynomial expression. Okay. So we have different rules to determine kung ang isang polynomial ay kung ang isang expression ay isang polynomial or not. Okay. The first rule, polynomial does not have fractional exponent in the variable. Okay, that means 2, let's say for example, 2x cubed minus 3x raised to 1/2 plus x minus 4. So, this expression is not polynomial. Dahil ang unang rule ng polynomial, dapat wala siyang fraction or rational na exponent sa variable. O, since kung makikita niyo yung ating x, which is variable, it is raised into 1/2, and 1/2 is a fraction, that means this expression is not polynomial. Okay. Next rule. The next rule is polynomial that does not have negative exponent in the variable. Let's say, for example, we have x raised to negative 3 plus 2x squared minus 7. Okay, this expression is not polynomial kasi yung second rule natin, ang sabi doon, ang polynomial dapat walang negative exponent sa variable. As you can see in this expression, yung x natin, which is variable, it is raised into negative 3. And this is not polynomial dahil wala ngang polynomial na merong negative exponent sa variable. Okay. The next rule is that polynomial does not have variable in the denominator. Okay. In order for you to easily understand, let's have an example. So, 2 over x plus 1. Okay? This is not polynomial. Kasi ang third rule ng polynomial, dapat wala siyang variable sa denominator. Kasi as you can see, yung ating 2 over x, meron siyang x na denominator. So, this is not polynomial. The last rule is that the polynomial does not have radical sign in the variable. Okay. That means, o para mas maintindihan, let's have an example. 2 square root of x. Okay. 2 square root of x is not polynomial because ang ika-apat nating rule, ang polynomial dapat wala siyang radical sa variable. And this time, kung makikita nyo, we have square root of x. So, this is not polynomial. Okay, we are done with the first part of our division of polynomials. Please tune in on the next video that I will be uploading about division of polynomial. So, ito pa lang yung parang start or introduction ng ating topic. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to like this video and subscribe on my channel. And do not forget to leave a comment if you have questions about our topic or kung nagkaroon man ako ng error or mistakes in discussing the lesson. Thank you for watching. Good day and God bless.